Hi everyone, I'm Nabin and I'm one of the trainer in biomodelists, and today we're going to show you and demonstrate you some of the exercises. And we have Saurabh, and he's going to demonstrate us on the right ways and the mistakes that everyone makes while you're doing some exercise. Okay, so today we're going to show you the proper way of doing a push-up. Okay, so if you can't do the normal push-up, there's always another alternative way to do it. You can go on your knees. Yes, go on your knees, and you can do it on your knees. Right, go down. Hold, and then up. Okay, again, go down. Hold, and then up. One more time, go down. You can do this way, but then I want to recommend you guys to do it, because the more harder you push yourself, the more you can achieve. But then if you can't do it, then you can do this way, but then I want to recommend you guys. Okay, let's stop. It's okay, you can do this way, but then I'll show you and tell you what's the most more effective right way to do it. Okay, you're gonna go down now. Go down. Okay. Okay, one more time, go down, slowly, nice, yeah. Up, yes, one more time, down, and up, and then down, and then up, okay, this is going to be more effective than doing it very fast and rapid.
Next time we will show you how to correct the faulty movement pattern during the exercise. Please stay with us. Please also subscribe our YouTube channel and you'll get the notification. Thank you.
Bend your knees.
Hi everyone. My name is... my name is... what?